the snowman. It was nearly Christmas, and he was out and found that the world was white and magical. Snow, she shouted, snow for Christmas. She ran outside and danced in the snow. Her brother Eagle, Eddie, came out too. Then made a big brown snowball and a small one that put them together and made a huge snowman. On Christmas Eve, they looked at the snowman. He waved at them and he was alive. Hello, he said. It is Christmas. Would you like a present? Yes, please, they said. The snowman waved his hand. Silver crystal snowflakes filled the sky. It was so beautiful. We must give you a present too, says Gabby. They give the snowman a carrot for her nose, a scarf for her neck, and a hat for his head. Happy Christmas, they say. The snow stopped and the sun came up. The snowman started to melt. Goodbye, he said. Build me again next year. Thank you.